Hey guys, it's LilyLPS here, and today's video is basically a step-by-step process of making this custom right here. It took me 2 days to make, but I am really happy with the outcome, and it's my most recent custom I've made. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Let's get into it. Thank you so much for watching this video. Until next time, bye!